Hey guys, I'm Dark Master Overlord. Before I start this video, I would like to warn those who are watching, if you are against swearing, cussing, or cursing, or are not allowed to watch videos with strong language or anything, then please stop watching now. Anyway, in the last video, I was struggling to fight against this guy. But not this time! God fucking damn it! I'm gonna fucking destroy him this time. you! Requiem Aeternum. Well, guys, I fucking did it.
I feel my blood turning into black sap, and my aged skin into reddish bark.
I can't tell if this is the end of the game, or we're about to have a huge boss fight.
Those you have removed from punishment were Perpetua and Esdras, foundling siblings who went on to be part of His Holiness Guard. It was said that Perpetua could speak to her brother even after death. For twisted are the paths of the miracle. Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one.
On the sacred floor I will be safe. They will hear neither my footsteps nor my fear. The miracle under the oranges from those trees to make us. Unfalling, so that the only wind. So that only the wind through the columns and buttresses could be heard. Now I hear only the horrific screams of those punished by the miracle. I will wait patiently. Okay, I was totally wrong. This is neither the end of the game, nor is it a boss battle. Oh, fuck. Whoopsie-daisies. Fuck. Can it, like, not require me to have to be on the very goddamn edge? Oh shit, what the fuck? Looks like I have to go around. Are you fucking serious? This needs to fucking stop. God damn it, can you not? Oh my god, can you fucking not? Alright guys, I'm Dark Master Overlord, and we'll continue this in the next video.